I had no idea that you could get a Generation 6 starter before I first of all did check my YouTube before I did anything else when I got home. Then I saw this comment that you could get a Generation 6. Then I did go straight to Wishy's Twitter and I saw that it was true and I want to show you guys. Hello everyone and welcome back. So, as you can see here, these are the three Generation 6 starters, Jespin, Fennekin, and Fuoke. And I will show you in a second where to get those. But before that, I'm gonna say that I'm getting Fuoke because I like Greninja. Also, I'm trying to go and software refresh for Shiny Fuoke to get a Shiny Greninja. The Black Ninja is very awesome, I think. So I'm gonna choose this Fuoke. And alright, I hope you picked well, and I hope that it has an aura for you, so you stop talking to me. Okay, I'm not really interested in an aura, to be honest. I don't really actually like the auras. Nope, it's just a normal rash nature. So I'm just gonna softly refresh and I see you guys in a second. Okay guys, here we are. And we are in Indigo Pledge. And if you don't know where that is, it is right here at the Elite 4. Or it says here, Indigo Pledge. And you do need to have 8 badges to get here. But sometime soon, Wish will... Or I don't know if it's sometime soon, but at some point Wish will do so you can get Generation 6 as a starter maybe, or something you might get later on. But I think he will add it as a starter when you start a game or start a new game. But otherwise you need to talk to this guy, or Jamie, I think he's called. And he says here, take one of these random starter Pokemon. Pick one of these things, I don't care which. And here you guys have it, the three starters. And then of course I'm gonna try and get Fuoke again. And let's see what it is. And normal again. So I'm not sure if you can get it shiny yet or if it's shiny locked. But I'm gonna try sometime and get this shiny Fuoke. I don't know if it will take an hour or half an hour, but whatever how long it takes, I'm gonna try and hunt for it. And whenever I do find one, then I'm gonna make a new video and show you guys. So that's the new 3 starter Pokemon. And again, you need 8 badges to get them and be here at the Indigo Pledge. So, I hope you guys get the starter and I catch you guys in the next video.